All right, we have 9. Who we got left? Play this defeated Tekken 7, so I don't really want to do that now. So I think we should go with Claudio, actually.
Claudio Serafino, get ready for the next battle.
All right, so I figure this is probably one of my first ever times playing with Claudio. I don't think I played with him at all in Tekken 7. Maybe like once or twice. Did I play with character medley volume 1? I might have done actually, to be fair. I don't really remember that much about him at all. Oh, it's not gonna matter, this joint is perfect. Kicking my ass. I'll take the hit, I guess. I was noticing he was doing mad damage. Huh. Oh, come on! Why do you get the tech out of that? Thank you! No. June's a real mom. She's definitely a mom. She was born to be it. She's so lethal in this game. I think I said that when I played with her. Like, she's lethal as anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Got it. Oh, come on. I got it. Oh, I was so lucky because I missed the fucking move earlier. Nice. Wow, really stuffed it.
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. I'll take the win. I wonder if that arm kind of gives him a bit more like attack power. Could be just me.
Round one. Fight.
I'll take it. She went there with into another move instantly. I couldn't do anything about it.
Fight.
Nice. Okay. Just viable now. Well, that sucked. I lost. So. Oh no! Oh. GG.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, another Jun. I'm not surprised. I think all the Jun players are coming out to play. I am not in the least bit shocked by it.
Niente di più facile.
Round one. Fight.
I'll take it. Oh no. Oh. She actually looks like Asuka in this outfit. I like it. Oh no, I take that back now. I think that might have been an Asuka I played that looked like this. That's probably what I'm thinking of. Oh, spin. I'm dead. God damn it. I blew it, I should have punished that better. Good tank. Damn, I got a perfect. Okay.
You win.
Not sure if I deserve it.
Perdonami. Devo adempiere al mio dovere.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, the Juns have come out to play. Oh boy. Third consecutive Jun.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. That was unfortunate. I'll take it.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Oh, God. Yeah.
Round three. Fight.
There's a crow flying behind it. You got the throw for it. That's not gonna work, is it? Nope. Nope.
Round four. Fight.
Damn it. Oh wow. Oh no. Wow, okay. Nothing I could have done about that. You just got to punish everything. Come on, do it. You know you want to do it. Oh, never mind. I win. Try to bait him into the rage art. Jink.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey. At least we got someone else now, Yoshibitsu. Tekken 7 Yoshibitsu.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Oh wow. Yoshimitsu is another one who's freaking lethal in this game.
Fight.
Nice.
Fight.
Yeah, Yoshimitsu's lethal, guys.
Round two, fight.
I should've known. Kinda wasted it, really. It's actually a panda, guy in a panda costume in the background there. Well, someone else has mastered the attitude adjustment. And why is Yoshimitsu so powerful now? Kinda mad.
Get ready for the next battle.
The Pain 36. I don't think I've seen the Rebel Hagger stage on Oh no, we probably saw it at the beginning, didn't we?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, now Paul's bringing out his big boss cosplay. I mean, literally.
Round two,
No! I got the win anyway, I'll take it. Oh my god, counter extraordinaire. Four consecutive counters. Nice move. Oh, come on, really? Oh, whatever. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Okay, fair enough. Absolutely nothing I could have done about any of that. Completely random. What's with the fascination of people who play Tekken who do these Snake family cosplays? Dragonorf was like a haven for it, now Bull's doing it. Point even Friday, dude.
Round two. Fight.
I'm sure I ducked under that. Everyone just abuses the ball hammer fist. To be fair, this guy's not doing it, but he's doing more fucking counters. Yeah, I'm not fighting it. Take a win, buddy. I'm not fighting the inevitable, dude. Take your win. GG. Oh, Paul is mad good. I think there needs to be a nerve in the scaling effect. Because people could just do that. They could do basic fucking 5 to 7, 8 hit combos and do massive damage. It's mad. I think the scaling might have to be nerve more than anything.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm not really sure if Claudio is any good, to be fair, though. Doesn't feel kind of good to me. It's probably just me, though. Like I said, I barely ever played with him in Tekken 7, so I don't really know what I'm in for. I'm just doing random stuff.
Round one.
I'll take it. I couldn't do mine, sure, okay.
Fight.
I don't know, Crowley was kind of bad. Yeah, he's kind of meh. Sure. Oh, nice. He actually held it. Can you do that? Nope. My turn. Oh my god. I think they intentionally changed that. I can see why. So carrying Rage Art with Rage Art isn't a guaranteed punish anymore. I'll get the throw there. I'll take it. Yeah. I don't think that Claudio is really that any good. Not really. And it's mostly just me, because I barely played with him. So. You know me, guys. I don't lab. I feel, and I play. That's what I do. If they feel fun, I play with them. Take it. I'm not saying he's bad, he's just like... on for me, really. Oh shit. Good move. Well, I'm dead. Ow.
Round two. Fight.
God. Nope. Hit it. Damn it. Haha! There we go. Take the win. I'll take it. Oh, so you could kind of hold that into something. Let me try. Must be like a command for it or something. Oh, look. Look what he's doing. Yeah, I know your game, buddy. I know what you were trying to do. That was the sign of someone getting really desperate. I did it. I pulled it out. I'll take it. GG. But he went straight to special controls when he was like, oh shit. Didn't really work out. He doesn't even need it, you know, he's good enough. He doesn't even need it on. Not really. Unless he's certain someone else had a go. In which case, I understand. He really wants to hit the air combo. Nice. Oh my god, that kick is slow. Nope. Oh, come on. No punish. Yeah, punishing off Rage Art whips is not as easy as it was. What? No. Do it. Oh my god. Claudio's rage art sucks. He's getting blocked. Yeah, he's not great. I mean, he's not bad, but I don't think he's just for me. I'll take that. Flop. Nice. Lock. I'll take it. I'll take that. I almost blew it. Oh, she's lethal. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't move. I got robbed. Well, that sucked. I blocked the first move, didn't move, and got... Oh. What happened? That sucked. Oh no! I fell for it. To the pain. Well, that sucked. I didn't wanna. Damn it. I didn't wanna do it there. I was trying to kind of fade him out, and it came out anyway. Oh well. Good game, man. Raiden is lethal. Like, she's mad lethal. Good game.